So this is my brisket I got on here earlier. It's smoking right now, so I put some more hickory in there, and oh my goodness, look at that smoke. That is ridiculous. God, I got 2 more hours to go on it, and I made a special little blend of sauce that I put on there myself, and then I'll give that to you guys later. I mean, that looks outstanding. Good Lord. Let me put this lid back down and get that smoke in there. So stay tuned later, you guys. Stay tuned.